Moral of the story is children should listen to their parents. Mark ended up getting two packs of icebreakers and hid both from his son, who ended up not really caring that much.